access to the for the area of competition or join our virtual attendance event. We thank you for your cooperation. More information on all Sacramento State athletic programs, including schedules, stats, stories, live audio, watch Big Sky, Hornet Gymnastics on YouTube, and more. Log on to hornetsports.com, the official website of the Sacramento State Hornets. Tonight's meet is being streamed live on YouTube. You can find the link to the live stream on the hornetsports.com webpage. You can also let your friends and family know that it is live on YouTube, or you can go back and watch the archive broadcast of tonight's meet after the conclusion. This tomorrow afternoon, next at 2 o'clock, is the basketball back in action in a Big Sky Conference game against the Idaho Rainbirds. 2 and 5 p.m. tip off here, next tomorrow afternoon, Hornet Rains basketball versus Idaho. Also, Sacramento State basketball versus Sacramento State baseball is back in action tomorrow at 1 o'clock at John Smithfield, the second game of the 4-game opening set against the University of Utah. 105 is the first pitch, so that's Hornet baseball and Hornet with basketball tomorrow afternoon here on campus. Once again, good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to the next home of Sacramento State Gymnastics for this MPSF Gymnastics meet featuring the Spartans of San Jose State University versus your Sacramento State Hornets. Let's meet tonight's lineups first for the San Jose State Spartans. A junior from Allen, Texas, Alyssa Akasha. A senior from Stockton, Melissa Multibon. A freshman from Mesa, Arizona, Katie Wong. A junior from Lytton, Pennsylvania, Maddie Hurd. A sophomore from San Jose, Erica Bottas. A sophomore from Mesa, Arizona, Rachel Heimel. A senior from San Jose, Kylie Field. A junior from Irvine, Allison Melton. A senior from Fall City, Washington, Tammy Goddard. A senior from Nevada, Gabby Camber. A junior from Torrance, Anna Gilbert. A freshman from Queen Creek, Arizona, Mackenzie Douglas. A junior from Irvine, Amy Bellingham. And a junior from Martinez, Marissa Umpico. Head coach for San Jose State is Wayne Wright. Assistant coach, Sean Martinez. Assistant coach, Elise Boss Blackwell. Thank you. Gives you 2 minutes to get to your first rotation. Teams now begin your 4 minute tax warm-up period. Our lineups for the first rotation on the bars for San Jose. The Hornets at the ball will be Tina Nekas, Megan Powell, Courtney Soloana, Lauren Rice, Lincoln Soloana, Julia Connor, with Evan Bolton and Jacob Brennan in the exhibition. Quinn Jones. Oh, a little touch, one of them. First for the Hornets on the vault will be Tina Neckens. First on the bar is for the Spartans will be Mackenzie Douglas. Next for the Hornets on the block will be Megan Kyle. Next on the bars for San Jose State will be Marissa Akuko. Thanks for the Hornets on the block, Courtney Silverwada. The bar is for the Spartans will be Caitlin Wong. Up next for the Hornets on the block, Lauren Brooks. For the Hornets of the Block, Caitlin Solomona. Maddie Hurd is the next Spartan to compete on the bars. For the Hornets on the ball, Julia Connor. Next on the bars for the Spartans, Kenny Geyer. Thank you. Thanks for the Hornets in the exhibition on the vault, Jennifer Brenner. Next, an exhibition on the bars for San Jose State, Melissa Kasha. Correction, San Jose State is scratching their exhibition on bars. So that's the conclusion of the first rotation. Please proceed to your second rotation. Please be able to get your home to touch the wall up here. Our lineups in the second rotation for San Jose State on the ball would be Hannah Gilbert, Alyssa Baltimore, Katie Wong, Maddie Burke, Rachel Heinle, Tammy Geyer, Andy Delahan on exhibition. For the Hornets on the bars would be Lauren Rice, Tina Nevis, Alyssa Anderson, Courtney Solomon, Taylor Wonderly, Cassie Benny, Virginia Connor, exhibition. Our score for the first rotation in second place with a score of 48.65, San Jose State. In first place with a score of 48.775, Sacramento State. First on the ball for San Jose State would be Hannah Gilbert. Next for San Jose State on the ball, Alyssa Baltimore. For the Hornets on the bars, Tina Neckes. Thanks for the Spartans on the ball, 3-1. Thanks for Sacramento State on the bars, Alyssa Anderson. Next for the Spartans on the ball, Maddie Hurd. The Spartans on the ball, Rachel Finals. Next for San Jose State on the ball, Katie Flower. Up next for the Hornets on the bars will be Cassie Penny. Thank you. Our next exhibition for the Hornets on the bars will be Julia Connor. That concludes our second rotation. Teams, you have 2 minutes to get to rotation for three. Again, after the conclusion of tonight's meeting, we'll have our handstand contest. All kids 12 and under will be invited down to the floor after the final rotation. And the last person handstanding tonight will win Ernie the Elephant. So that's our kids handstand contest, all kids 12 and under, after the conclusion of the meeting. Teams may now begin your 4 minute touch warm-up period. Our lineups for the third rotation on the floor for San Jose State will be Kylie Field, Mackenzie Douglas, Katie Wong, Alyssa Baltimore, Natty Herb, Tammy Dyke, Gabriel Kimber, and Exhibition. For the Hornets on the beam will be Kayla Wonderly, Dallas Smith, Julia Carter, Courtney Solano, Lauren Watts, Alyssa Anderson, and Jennifer Brenner, Exhibition. Our score on the two rotations in second place with a score of 97.2 Sacramento State. In first place with a score of 97.375 San Jose State. Our first for the Hornets on the beam will be Kayla Wonderly. Thank you. first on the floor for the Spartans will be Kylie Field. Best for the Hornets on their beat, Dallas Smith. Next for the Spartans on the floor, Lindsay Douglas. Next for the Hornets on their feet, Julia Carter. nice on the floor for the Spartans, Katie Wong. On the floor for San Jose State, Melissa Multibon. Lauren Weiss. Our head score this part is Manny Hurd. For the Hornets, it will be Melissa Anderson. Next on the floor for San Jose State, Candy Dyer. Thank you. the conclusion of the third rotation. Teams, please make your way to the final rotation. It's time to rally in the final set. Time to stir up and fight for the fight. Begin your final 4 minutes and a third. The lineup's in the fourth rotation on the feet for San Jose State Team 1, Marissa Hampito, Olive Allison Cunningham, Gabrielle Camber, Cammy Geyer, Maddie Hurd, and Tyler Field exhibition. For the Hornets on the floor, Jennifer Brenner, Julia Connor, Lauren Rice, Dallas Smith, Annie Juarez, Cassie Bennett, with Caitlin Solowatt exhibition. Our scores after three rotations in second place with a score of 143.775 Sacramento State. In first place with a score of 146.3 San Jose State. Again, a reminder, kids, 12 and under, after this rotation, we will have our nightly handstand contest. And tonight's prize is early elegant, so all kids, after the conclusion of this final rotation, 12 and under, the handstand contest. To the Hornet rotation on the floor. Going first for the Hornets now will be Monica Claver, then Jennifer Brenner, Julia Connor, Warren Rice, Dallas Smith, and Cassie Bennett.
You don't have to do it.
Up first on the B course, San Jose State will be Katie Wong. First for the Hornets on the floor, Annika Kleiber. Next for San Jose State will be Marissa Huntington. Thanks for the Hornets on the floor will be Jennifer Brenner. Spartans on the beat will be Allison Dunn. For the Hornets on the floor, Julia Connor. The center for the street, Gabrielle Campbell.
We have a trailer. We have one. 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 We have one
Up next for the Hornets, Lauren Rice. For San Jose State Gymnastics. Next for the Hornets on the floor, Dallas. Next for the Spartans, Maddie Kirk.
might play the judge at first.
Normally, never does, so I must be just not much out of it paying attention.
My dad, he did it twice.
Next on the board for the Hornets, Cassie Billy. Our next exhibition for the Hornets, Caitlin Sumwata. Thank you. That is the conclusion of tonight's competition. And now it's time for the Hornet handstand contest. All kids 12 and under are invited down to the floor. But the last person handstand will win 30 elephants. So come on, kids 12 and under, Hornet handstand contest. And folks, stick around. We'll have the final results of tonight's meet after the handstand competition. Just a reminder, Hornet fans, the Hornets will be back in action here at the Nest on Sunday, March 15th at 2 p.m. It is Senior Day, where we honor our Sacramento State seniors and the career of our legendary head coach, Kim Hughes. So Sunday, March 15th, the Hornet home finale against the Utah State Aggies, 2 o'clock, right here at the Nest. We hope to see you back here at the Pack Events for Coach Kim's final home. This is for Ernie the Elephant. Last one man standing will win them. On your marks, get set, go! And the handstand competition has begun. We're already good shot to take out. Looks like we've got about three left, two left, three left. We have three left standing. One. We've got two left, one in the yellow. The other in the gray with the Punky Brewster type socks. Who's going to be the last one standing? And it's the one in the gray up front! Congratulations! You won Ernie the Elephant! And thanks to all of our kids participating in the handstand competition. Yeah, reminder, Hornet fans, Hornet Women's Basketball is back in action here at the Nest tomorrow afternoon, 2:05 p.m. for the Big Sky Conference game against the Idaho Vandals. Also, Hornet Baseball is back in action tomorrow at Giants Field at 1 o'clock as they take on the Utah Utes.
You can't obstruct their views. You got to give them a pretty wide berth. Oh, I never went in front of that table. What about the other table?
And we're going to have both teams on the floor for the results of tonight's competition. Yeah, my fans, you can watch a replay of tonight's game on YouTube under the Sacramento State page. There's a link to it off the hornetsports.com/gymnastics. Click on the video link to the YouTube archive for tonight's home game and all home games this season.
He wasn't happy.
Very excited. Like,
ethically, I had to. But I just want to make sure you know he wasn't like coming over your mat. And I was like, oh, that's great. He never does that. Like, oh, you're top on the line of sight. Like, that's probably going to think about it because it's not like something.
Hornets' next local meet will be 2 weeks at UC Davis on February 27th at 7 p.m. It'll be a quad meet with the Aggies, Central Michigan, and Iowa. So go out and support Hornet Gymnastics in 2 weeks across the causeway at UC Davis in a quad meet with Central Michigan and Iowa at 7 p.m. on February 27th. The results of tonight's competition, first on the ball, we will do Flowers to the top three scores plus times, handed out by Sacramento State Associate Athletic Director, Lewis Matthias. Three-way tied for 3 points on the ball with a score of 9.775 from San Jose State, Anna Gilbert. And from Sacramento State, Caitlin Solalata and Megan Kyle. In second place with a score of 9.8 from Sacramento State, Lauren Rice. And in first place with a score of 9.825 from San Jose State, Amy Geyer. The results from the bar. Two-way tie for third place with a score of 9.775 from San Jose State, Katie Wan. And from Sacramento State, Kayla Wunderly. And a two-way tie for first place with a score of 9.825, both from San Jose State, Cammie Geyer and Maddie Hurd. Results of the beam. Two-way tie for second place with a score of 9.775, both from San Jose State, Allison Bellingham and Katie Wong. And in first place with a score of 9.8 from San Jose State, Maddie Hurd. The results of the floor, two-way tie for second place with a score of 9.825 from San Jose State, Alyssa Maltabon. And from Sacramento State, Lauren Rice. And in first place with a score of 9.85 from San Jose State, Candy Gunn. The results of the all-around, in third place with a score of 38.875 from San Jose State, Katie Wong. In second place with a score of 39.125 from San Jose State, Maddie Hurd. And in first place with a score of 39.25 from San Jose State, Cammie Geyer. And the results of the team competition in second place with a score of 192.65, Sacramento State. And in first place with a score of 195.125, San Jose State. Again, a reminder, the Hornets are back in action locally in 2 weeks at UC Davis and Columbia with Central Michigan in Iowa on February 27th. That's a 7 p.m. game at the UC Davis Pavilion. The Hornets will be back in action here at the Nest on Sunday, March 15th, for Senior Day, where we honor our Sacramento State seniors and head coach Kim Hughes for his 38 years of service to Sacramento State. So please be sure to join us on Sunday, March 15th, 2 p.m., against the Utah State Cowboys. On behalf of Sacramento State Gymnastics, my name is Will Schilling. Thank you for coming out and supporting the Hornets this evening. Please travel home safely. Stickers up and go Hornets!